Outside right now, you don't have it for tomorrow. Feather the rain ending early, remaining cloudy, highs in the upper 40s, especially in the 100% of the night, cloudy lows in the lower 30s. Before Sunday, cloudy skies early, followed by partial clearing, highs in the lower 40s for Sunday, and for Sunday evening, partly cloudy skies. During the evening, we'll get way to a cloudy sky overnight on Sunday night, early in the lower 30s. And then finally, a break from the seasonal weather. We'll have some warm weather on Monday. Sunshine, clouds, mixed high. Well, 60 degrees. So something to get through this rain.